top. He did a lot of pressure on top of the side. He scored a goal in the last minutes of the first half. At the second half, Abuel put pressure on you, but he tolerated the pressure. He scored a goal in the last minute of the.
I think it's normal in the second half because we were winning and we didn't want to lose. We have one goal and it's, it was very important. I think in the first half we play well, we play with the ball. We have different ways. We try to play with the ball, we try to play low balls. There are different ways, but we like our way. We try to win with the ball. This is the important for us. Now we are in a good moment. And for us it's very important because they were 6 points in front, and now they are 3. They were here, it was 9. So
so now we have another derby with an Ostos side and a very difficult game, and you have two absences because of the card of Sagedi.
As we knew before, we have some players with 4 yellow cards, and this is normal, no? But now we know that all the games that are very difficult, not only an Ostos, now it's playoff, so every game we know it's like a derby is really important, so we play like a final. Like now, we try to win the 3 points and continue in this way.
Okay. Do you believe that you are able to fight for both the champion and...
I believe in my team. I only believe in my team. I believe in our work. I believe in continuing this way. I don't want to think more. No? The next game, we try to win. This is too long. There are more games until the end of the season, so we have to continue in this way because we are in the correct way.
Okay, and could you please make a comment about the fans of Apollo?
Today was unbelievable, no? It was completely full. This atmosphere is... We are football players for this atmosphere, no? We like too much. When they put this pressure, they sing all the time. We play with one more, it was unbelievable, no? You could see at the beginning of the game, we defined the words. It was fantastic. We like too much.
Okay, thank you, Pedro. Yeah, congratulations.